most of you. I relate to mostly anyone who's found a place in their own head to talk to. Friends who passed away and not to the other world. So I don't know how.